that's really been used to playing with their backs against the wall. As we saw them battle out of the regional there, make it here four straight after dropping that first one to Ole Miss. They're hoping that can help them pull off the W tonight.
Jen, and you pointed it out too, how loose TCU was when we got to the ballpark here tonight. Apparently they got the message from the coach.
It sounds like that's the way they've been the entire year. We talked to Jim Schlossnagel about the way that they were in that regional. He said it was the most lively dugout that we had the entire season, which a lot of times doesn't happen after you lose the opener of a regional, but it's carried over here. And even though they didn't win last night, you can see the mentality today was no different.
Jeff Jell,